Good day everyone. New video about dental implants. Clinical case at dental clinic. Dental implant prosthodontics, close tray impressive prosthetic part of dental implant after surgical insertion of fixture of upper left and right lateral incisors. Dental implant screw was tested the stability of fixtures, and in this video the second step of dental implants. Brand was used as NucleOSS. NucleOSS abutments show on the master cast. And as we see the impression close tray technique. The close tray impression technique is done by specialist prosthodontics. Using silicone heavy body and light body consistency. Plastic disposable trays. With analog and post after removing of gingival former or healing abutments. Then insertion of zirconia crowns cementation on dental implant abutments. NucleOSS is an implant manufacturer founded in Turkey in 2001. It offers a range of 9 bone level and tissue level implants with tapered, straight and tapered apex shapes. It is distributed in over 16 countries. Technical features. Level. Bone level connection type. Internal connection shape. Hexagon. Head shape. Straight head micro threads. No body shape. Tapered. Body threads. V-shaped apex shape. Dome apex hole. No hole. Apex grooves. Yes, T6 Torque is a standard dental implant produced by NucleOSS. It's a bone level implant. Its connection is internal, with a hexagon shape with internal bevel. Its body is tapered with V-shaped threads. Its head is straight. Its head has a bevel. Its apex has a dome shape, doesn't have a hole, and has grooves. It is available in 4 different diameters and 6 different lengths. This implant model is fairly recent. We don't have a catalog available for this model. NucleOSS also offers 8 other implant models. Our AI technology identifies your implant from a simple periapical radiograph. This is a post of a non-registered company. Information given here is checked thoroughly by implant register. However, we cannot guarantee for any material, property or completeness. Products may not be available in all countries. Ask the company for such questions and give us the information to improve the register. If there are pictures like logos or implants, they may be taken from the company's website. The publishing company may inform us to improve or hide them. The precise seating of the restoration with minimal gap of around the screw has a decisive effect on the lifetime of the implant. Less gap and accurate fitting prevent the screw loosening. Aram has higher accuracy standard than implant companies. As NucleOSS dental implant, we aim to provide a fast accessibility and updated information about our company, events, products, clinical cases, surgical manuals, prosthetic manuals and the latest developments. Good day everyone. New video about dental implants. Clinical case at dental clinic. Dental implant prosthodontics, close tray impressive prosthetic part of dental implant after surgical insertion of fixture of upper left and right lateral incisors. Dental implant screw was tested the stability of fixtures, and in this video the second step of dental implants. Brand was used as NucleOSS. NucleOSS abutments show on the master cast. And as we see the impression close tray technique. The close tray impression technique is done by specialist prosthodontics. Using silicone heavy body and light body consistency. Plastic disposable trays. With analog and post after removing of gingival former or healing abutments. Then insertion of zirconia crowns cementation on dental implant abutments. NucleOSS is an implant manufacturer founded in Turkey in 2001. It offers a range of 9 bone level and tissue level implants with tapered, straight and tapered apex shapes. It is distributed in over 16 countries. Technical features. Level. Bone level connection type. Internal connection shape. Hexagon. Head shape. Straight head micro threads. No body shape. Tapered. Body threads. V-shaped apex shape. Dome apex hole. No hole. Apex grooves. Yes, T6 Torque is a standard dental implant produced by NucleOSS. It's a bone level implant. Its connection is internal, with a hexagon shape with internal bevel. Its body is tapered with V-shaped threads. Its head is straight. Its head has a bevel. Its apex has a dome shape, doesn't have a hole, and has grooves. It is available in 4 different diameters and 6 different lengths. This implant model is fairly recent. We don't have a catalog available for this model. NucleOSS also offers 8 other implant models. Our AI technology identifies your implant from a simple periapical radiograph. This is a post of a non-registered company. Information given here is checked thoroughly by implant register. However, we cannot guarantee for any material, property or completeness. Products may not be available in all countries. Ask the company for such questions and give us the information to improve the register. If there are pictures like logos or implants, they may be taken from the company's website. The publishing company may inform us to improve or hide them. The precise seating of the restoration with minimal gap of around the screw has a decisive effect on the lifetime of the implant. Less gap and accurate fitting prevent the screw loosening. Aram has higher accuracy standard than implant companies. As NucleOSS Dental Implant, we aim to provide a fast accessibility and updated information about our company, events, products, clinical cases, surgical manuals, prosthetic manuals and the latest developments. It's a bone level implant. Its connection is internal, with a hexagon shape with internal bevel. Its body is tapered with V-shaped threads. Its head is straight. Its head has a bevel. Its apex has a dome shape, doesn't have a hole, and has grooves. It is available in 4 different diameters and 6 different lengths. This implant model is fairly recent. We don't have a catalog available for this model. NucleOSS also offers 8 other implant models. Our AI technology identifies your implant from a simple periapical radiograph. This is a post of a non-registered company. Information given here is checked thoroughly by implant register. However, we cannot guarantee for any material, property or completeness. Products may not be available in all countries. Ask the company for such questions and give us the information to improve the register. If there are pictures like logos or implants, they may be taken from the company's website. The publishing company may inform us to improve or hide them. The precise seating of the restoration with minimal gap of around the screw has a decisive effect on the lifetime of the implant. Less gap and accurate fitting prevent the screw loosening. Aram has higher accuracy standard than implant companies. As NucleOSS Dental Implant, we aim to provide a fast accessibility and updated information about our company, events, products, clinical cases, surgical manuals, prosthetic manuals and the latest developments.